Yesterday at Town Hall, it was a student-led town hall. This has been a tradition for Sojong for many years. And it hurts me that when Ms. Velasquez said I could not speak, it was an arrow to the heart. Because I was going to talk about the sitting. And when she said I couldn't talk about the sitting, I changed my speech. And instead, I wrote about my personal essay about how much I love social justice and how much I found my hopes and dreams because of this school.
We are going